Holochain is a new technology that is totally different from blockchain. That difference is the main thing that makes Holochain special. Bitcoin is the most popular application of blockchain, and its transaction per second TPS is just 7. Ethereum is another application of blockchain, and its TPS is approximately 20. Let's put TPS limitation aside. Every blockchain project are suffering from small block size. For instance, you can record just 1 megabyte data on every one of Bitcoin block. That's so small if you think the data which all humans generated. It is not too different on Ethereum side. Its capacity is so limited. In the light of this information, you can conclude that if your dream is to build decentralized internet, you cannot accomplish your dream using blockchains that is apparently suffering from scalability problems. At this point, Holochain can be savior of your decentralized internet. Why? Holochain technology enables us to make transactions without any limits. Your transaction speed is limited with your internet connection speed, which is very fast. In addition to that, there is no block size problem in Holochain. You can record so much data. So, how Holochain makes this possible? With a totally new and revolutionary technology. Blockchain forces nodes to reach consensus, so this requirement limits its capability. Think a system designed that 51% of people at least have to reach consensus on a topic, and all of the people have to be informed on this decision. And then they reach consensus again. Founders of Holochain are aware of limitations of blockchain, and they didn't fall into that error. They are saying that there is no consensus in the nature. Just think, our cells have to be informed about the situation of every one of other cells. It would be difficult to maintain the system. They imitated the nature while creating Holochain. There is no consensus requirement in Holochain. Every node had its own chain. On the contrary of blockchain, all nodes don't have to be informed about other nodes in Holochain. Just two sides of transaction are informed about the situation like ordinary social interaction. Not all nodes, just two of them write the transaction on their chain. All are records cryptographically signed by two sides, so it's secure. This simple but revolutionary paradigm allows Holochain to create a scalable system. So it paves the way for a huge dream: decentralized internet. Okay, we got the point about Holochain. What is Holo? Holo is a hosting company that uses Holochain technology to make decentralized internet dream true. Holo wants to make the same what Airbnb and Uber do, but for server systems. It's like Amazon Web Services, but in a decentralized way. Airbnb has no single room, but it is the biggest hotel of the world. Uber has no single car, but it is the biggest rent-a-car company of the world. Holo has no single server, but it probably will be the biggest hosting platform of the world. As you can see, Holo wants to be a big player of hosting industry. They have produced Holoports, which allow people to become little hosting providers. Apart from Holoport, everyone would use their own PC to provide hosting service, and they can get Holofuel in return, which is a native currency of Holo network. On the other hand, application developers pay for hosting to people who provide hosting services. By the way, the data will be stored on Holo network and protected using cryptographic methods. It's not hard to imagine that there will be a huge demand for decentralized server network, since centralized services like Amazon Web Services are a threat for our privacy. Facebook, Google, and other centralized giants store all of our data in centralized servers and mine our data to understand our personal habits and characters. So they know us better than we know ourselves. Holo prevent this threat by creating decentralized web. All data stored cryptographically, signed, and also divided fragments. Therefore, no one other than you alone cannot reach or mine your data. Decentralized internet dream becomes true. As last words, nothing is investment advice in this video. All of them are just personal opinions. But today, hosting market worth $130 billion. What if Holo just takes 1% of share from the hosting market? Think outside the box. And if you learned at least something in this video, please consider to like and subscribe. See you in another video.